Best Laptops for Kids 2021, the top laptops for kids in elementary school and beyond. It doesn't matter if you're searching for a 2-in-1 hybrid laptop, an affordable tablet, or the best Chromebook, one of the best laptops for kids here will fit your children's needs. You can also take a look at our best student laptops guide for more options, or if you're willing to spend a little more, consider the best laptops of 2021 or the best gaming laptops if you have gamers in the family. 1. Google Pixel Book O, the best mainstream Chromebook. Specifications. CPU, Intel Core M3, i7, graphics, Intel UHD graphics 615, RAM, 8GB to 16GB, screen, 13.3-inch Full HD, 13.3-inch 4K Ultra HD molecular display, storage, 64GB to 256GB. The best laptop for kids must be secure, simple to use and can outlast them past nap time. Google Pixel Book O ticks off all those requirements and then some, with its astounding battery life and Chrome OS environment. Google rounds those out with an incredible keyboard and a 1080p webcam. This is the Google Pixel Book of your dreams, minus that steep price tag. And, while the kids might enjoy watching their favorite cartoons and playing casual games on that sharp display, you'll also love using this for that occasional work email you have to squeeze in between spending time with them. 2. Microsoft Surface Go 2, premium design, more affordable price. Specifications. CPU, 8th General Intel Core M3, Intel Pentium Gold Processor 4425Y, graphics, Intel UHD graphics 615, RAM, 4GB to 8GB, storage, 64GB AMC, 128GB SSD. The Surface Go line proves popular with the more budget-conscious crowd, and its follow-up, Surface Go 2, continues that tradition with its reasonable price and premium design. It also runs the full Windows 10 operating system, so it's even more capable than other tablets out there as far as what applications you can use on it. Finally, it offers a slight bump in performance over its predecessor, giving users a sensible reason to upgrade if they've got the money. All those features combined with its portability make the Microsoft Surface Go 2 one of the best laptops for kids. 3. Lenovo IdeaPad Duet Chromebook, everything that netbooks should have been. Specifications. CPU, MediaTek Helio P60T processor, graphics, ARM G72MP3 800GHz, RAM, 4GB LPDDR4X, screen, 10.1 inches FHD, 1920x1200, IPS, glossy, touchscreen, 400 nits, storage, 64GB AMC. Is it a Chromebook or is it a tablet? Well, luckily, you won't have to decide. True to its name, this Lenovo Chromebook delivers two form factors in one, while utilizing the versatility of the Chrome OS and setting you back much less than many of the top Windows tablets out there. Of course, true to its Chromebook nature, its battery packs an incredibly long life of almost 22 hours. You could pull an all-nighter, use it through the day and mid-afternoon, and you'll still pass out before it runs out of juice. For this price, sacrifices have to be made. Naturally, the keyboard is tiny, the trackpad isn't as reliable, and the charger and headphones share one port. However, if budget is your top priority, this is definitely among the best laptops for kids in 2021. 4. Acer Chromebook Spin 311, Study Hard, Play Hard. Specifications. CPU, Intel Celeron N4000, graphics, Intel UHD graphics 600, RAM, 4GB, screen, 11.6 inches HD, 1366x768, 16:9 IPS touchscreen, storage, 64GB flash memory. The Acer Chromebook Spin 311 opts for an AMD APU, which utilizes the well-known Radeon graphics technology for better 3D capabilities, if you have time out of your studies to game. The dual-core AMD processor does offer Celeron beating abilities, by a little at least, and so Chrome is going to remain more responsive. More importantly, the Acer Spin 311 feels well-made. It's highly portable and, though the screen disappoints a little by being a touch dial, perfectly usable. At just over 8 hours the battery isn't that strong for a Chromebook, but balancing that against the great price this is a strong choice. 5. HP Chromebook 14, striking optimal balance between value and design. Specifications. CPU, Intel Celeron N2840, N2940. Graphics, Intel HD graphics, RAM, 2GB to 4GB. Screen, 14-inch, HD, 1366x768. Bright View, Storage, 16GB to 32GB MK. The HP Chromebook 14 balances a bargain price and efficient use of Chrome OS. Complemented by a bright blue finish and a screen made to astound, the HP Chromebook 14 offers the best value of any Chromebook out there. Even if the battery life and performance are average, it's easily one of the best Chromebooks for kids to date. You'll be particularly impressed with how slim and light this Chromebook is. And, unlike some other Chromebooks, the HP Chromebook 14 comes with plenty of ports, including HDMI out, USB 3.0 and a microSD card slot, making this a brilliantly versatile Chromebook for the price. 6. MacBook Air, M1, 2020, the best Apple laptop. Specifications. CPU, Apple M1 chip with 8-core CPU, graphics, integrated 7-core, 8-core GPU, RAM, 8GB to 16GB unified memory, screen, 13.3-inch 2560 by 1600 Retina display, storage, 256GB to 2TB SSD. Apple topped last year off with a bang, rolling out their much-talked-about M1 silicon chip that's so far been a real game-changer. And, the first laptop to receive it is the company's thinnest and lightest, putting it on the list of the most exciting Apple laptops of recent years. With this new chip, the MacBook Air is better than ever, touting excellent performance alongside its brilliant battery life, without raising the price to keep it, fairly, affordable still. This is the best MacBook for pretty much everyone, but especially kids and students. If you have any question, just leave a comment below. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe and hit the notification bell.